Hello everyone, this is Teddy the Roofer. I want to show you what the bracket of dish do to a roof. Here was a dish and look what did. It damaged some plywood and damaged inside. See? We just remove the dish and cut this cable. So if you have a dish in your roof and you start seeing a small leak, pay attention to it because it can be worse. Under this rotting plywood, I'm sure we're gonna need repair some rafter.